Manila Lawmakers New House Minority Leader, Metro Manila, CNN Philippines, July 23rd, a returning lawmaker from Manila's 6th District has been elected as the new leader of the House Minority Bloc. The 28 lawmakers who did not vote for Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano elected Manila Rep. Bienvenido Beniagent as their leader. The bloc, consisting of district and party list representatives, has announced their intention to choose Agent as their leader ahead of the first session for the 18th Congress, where they voted for their best four speakers. I want the minority coalition to have an objective, critical collaboration with the administration. We're not only here to oppose, Agent told lawmakers after his election on Tuesday. During his previous stint as a lawmaker, Agent chaired the House Public Information Committee and pushed for a freedom of information law. Agent is also a pastor heading the Manila-based Metropolitan Bible Baptist Church. He has publicly opposed same-sex marriage and the anti-discrimination bill. The new minority bloc in the House is composed of a number of district and party list representatives, including the left-leaning Mataban bloc, which usually opts to be independent, and a handful of lawmakers from the opposition Liberal Party, LP. Other LP lawmakers opted to join the majority bloc and voted for Cayetano as Speaker. Study party list read. Leo Evians also joined the House minority, despite having abstained from the voting for Speaker after Agent voted for Cayetano. Agent found that the bloc would not be reduced to a company union, throwing shade at the House minority bloc in the previous Congress, which was first formed after 20 lawmakers from the majority bloc switched to the minority, edging out Liberal Party congressmen from the chamber's leadership. The House minority was again put in the spotlight following the coup on then-Speaker Pantaleon Alvarez as the minority leader then, season 3rd, District Rep. Danilo Suarez, voted for Arroyo. Under House rules, Suarez should have been part of the majority, but he managed to retain his leadership of the minority bloc. CNN Philippines correspondent Diane Archangel contributed to this report. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.